Hello, I'm Huang Huan Tian from the present group in the Department of Chemical Engineering at MIT. I work on separation by shock electrodialysis, or shock ED. Shock ED is an emerging electrochemical process for water purification. It uses the new physics of deionization shock waves in pores media. This is a schematic of the current shock ED prototype. As we can see, the main component is a weakly negatively charged macropores material sandwiched between two cation exchange membranes. When current is applied to the system, the ions tend to go from the cathode to the anode but get blocked by the membranes, while cations can move freely across the membranes. When the current is higher than the diffusion limiting current, a deionization shock can propagate from the cathode side to the anode side, leaving behind a deionization zone. Therefore, we can put a splitter as the outlet to separate the phase stream into a brine stream and a fresh stream. This figure shows the real shock ED device that we made in our lab. This fridge is the macropores material and has dimensions of centimeters. In 2015, Schlumberg et al. First proved that shock ED can remove over 99% of some binary electrolytes. Later on, Confoti showed that magnesium can be more removed compared with sodium from electrolyte mixtures. Then, Akahara et al. Shows that shock ED can desalinate seawater and effectively remove radionuclides from nuclear wastewater. These experiments show that certain ions, especially multivalent cations, tends to be more removed from electrolyte mixtures. The outlet concentration can differ tenfold. This selectivity can make shock ED superior to other water treatment technologies in dealing with harmful trace ions, which are mostly multivalent. However, the mechanism of this selectivity is still not clear. I'm currently working on theories to investigate selective ion removal. Preliminary results indicate that magnesium is more removed compared with sodium, which is qualitatively consistent with experiments. Meanwhile, we are also doing experiments to see the performance of shock ED on removal of heavy metal ions. Finally, we want to optimize the process. Thanks for watching this video. If you are interested, welcome to contact me at this email. Thanks.